Hey, g'day folks. We've had a bit of rain here this morning and overnight, and we're now heading south of Hall's Gap. We've come down past the lake, and we'll see if the tracks what they look like. Looks like they've handled the rain okay so far. Right, we're coming along Redmond track, I think it is. I think I've already said that. And all pretty good, beautiful scenery again. We are still on Redmond Road. Just starting to rain again. Okay, we've now turned off of Redmond Road onto Mitchell Road. We actually went into the tourist info centre, and the guy in there was really cool, gave us some good ideas where to go. So we're following his advice. Apparently some of the tracks are pretty easy and some are more rated for four-wheel drive. So we've now just left whatever that road was, and we're on the Henham, I think, four-wheel drive track. And you can see already this is quite sandy straight away, but because it's been raining the sand's pretty hard, not a problem. Time to stand up again. Whoa! Wow, this is an absolute blast. Come around this corner and just lost it right there, which is a pity. And once I got into that ditch and I couldn't get my foot down, and of course over I went. Hey folks, we're coming down Zumstein's track now, then we'll hit the bitumen soon and head on back. Righto folks, we've now left Zumstein's and we're heading back on the bitumen to Hallscap. There you go, 20k to go.